Cancer is the second leading cause of death in the United States, but early detection is the key. And joining us today to talk about breast cancer prevention and a new program for uninsured women is Dr. Doug Layton with Iowa Health Des Moines. Doctor, thank you so much for coming in today.
Glad to.
So tell us, what do women need to know about breast cancer and early detection?
The big thing is it works. We've seen an actual decline in the number of deaths from breast cancer, and that's because the earlier we find the cancer, the more treatment options we have and the more things that we can do for them.
Okay, and what should we do? Self-breast exams each month, is that good enough? We hear a lot about doing them, but
Sure. How
much follow-through is there?
Yep, nope, that's a great start. And we actually have a lot of women find their own breast cancers with self-breast exam, but we need to add to that. Clinical breast exams make a big difference. Mammograms, especially starting at age 40 and following your doctor's recommendations on that, will make a big difference. Even earlier with mammograms, if you have a family history or a strong history within yourself.
And there is a new program for uninsured women. It's called Pink Days. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. It's actually put on by the John Stoddard Cancer Center. They've coupled with a couple of people. They're doing a great job picking up people who are uninsured or underinsured and making sure that they can get their mammograms. There's going to be, I think they're putting up a website, the dates are August 25th and September 29th. And you can go to the johnstoddard.org and look for more information.
Great. Dr. Layton, thank you so much for coming in and sharing this information
No problem.
With us today.
Thank you.
If for more information on health topics, visit our always free website, kcci.com, or download our new and improved free mobile apps at the Apple Store or Google Play.